someday. Would you put your hands together for Daniel Rene?
Amen. All right. Barbados, I've been here all week. And I have enjoyed myself so much so that I have a gift for you. Everybody say free.
Free.
No, that's like a $5 free. Everybody say free.
Free.
All right, well, I have a gift for you over at our table. When we're done, I'd love to meet you and give you a free gift, okay?
Go ahead.
How many of you know we were created to make His breath glorious? You guys ready to make His breath glorious tonight? Here we go. Clap your hands. Oh yeah.
Hey, hey, hey. When you come to me,
I'm a worshiper at heart. And I love coming up here and jumping and hollering and doing the vocal aerobics. But is it okay if I just transition to a place of worship? You know, during my time with Dr. Ron Canole, he taught me one thing I'll never forget. That God is searching for a worshiper. Because an individual that has the heart of worship, God can move and mold and shape it into whatever he needs it to be according to his will. Amen?
Amen.
So this song, I invite you to sing it. Just says, God, it's my desire to worship you. Though everything